get them girls loose, loose.
TJR.
You don't get the world loose, loose. You don't get money,
Mr. Oof, Worldwide. Oof.
But I do, I do. You don't get them girls loose, loose. You don't get the world loose, loose. You don't get money, oof, oof. But I do, I do.
I say y'all having a good time out there.
Welcome to the booth. I'm Chuck Nello. Alongside me is the defenseman, Adam Kjellstrom. And Adam, you guys, what happened in that second period? You scored 2 goals in 9 seconds, and you find a way in the dying seconds to get that lead. What did you guys say to each other on the bench?
We had to start skating, because the first period, I think we didn't move our feet. We waited for other people and guys to do stuff. But the other, besides the 5 first minutes in the second period, I think we did a great job, actually.
You guys are doing a pretty good job out there. It seems like you're out there every shift of the period playing defense out there. It's kind of tough. You guys gave up a lot of chances shorthanded to this team on the power play. What can you guys do defensively to make sure they don't get behind you again?
We've got to make it a little bit easier for ourselves out there. We're trying to make a little bit too hard stuff in the power play, I think, because we're giving them a lot of chances, as you say. So we got to make it easier in the power play and just try to get some shots at the net.
Now, as you can see, I just pointed out before, the Philadelphia Revolution have yet to be allowed to go back to their locker room. They're trying to get themselves back in this game. Now, what do you guys think about when you see a team do that going into the third period?
Actually, nothing. We just got to stick to our game now, because I think we're playing really good right now. So if we stick to this, we're going to win this game for sure.
Now, last week, you got to see another Swedish icon, Henrik Lundqvist. Tell me, how did that feel to meet a guy who's super popular in Sweden?
It was awesome, actually. He was a great guy, nice to talk to, and he's a big guy back home.
I can imagine you have a day named after him in Sweden, so he has to be pretty huge. But thank you for your time, Adam. We know good luck in the third period, and hopefully you get yourself some nice rest this week, because you seem like your legs are going to be dying out very soon.
Thanks.
Have a go. I'm Chuck Nello. Thank you for the second period intermission report. We're going to have your third period, and what could be a wild one to boot in just a little bit here on FastHockey.com.
Like a running back, yeah.